ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ನಗರದಲ್ಲಿ ಎಸ್ಎಂಎಲ್ ಇಸೂಜು ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್ ಹೊಸ ಗ್ಲೋಬಲ್ ಸಿರೀಸ್ ವಾಹನವನ್ನು ಇಂದು ಮಾರುಕಟ್ಟೆಗೆ ಬಿಡುಗಡೆ ಮಾಡಿದ ನಂತರ ಜನರಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜರ್ ನವಲ್ ಕುಮಾರ್ ಶರ್ಮಾ ಮಾತನಾಡಿದರು. ಎಲ್ಸಿವಿ ಮತ್ತು ಐಸಿವಿ ಟ್ರಕ್ಗಳು ಮತ್ತು ಬಸ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಆಕರ್ಷಕವಾಗಿ ವಿನ್ಯಾಸಗೊಳಿಸಿ ಜನಪ್ರಿಯವಾಗಿರುವ ಈ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಇದೀಗ ಭಾರತೀಯ ಗ್ರಾಹಕರಿಗೂ ಜಾಗತಿಕ ಮಟ್ಟದ ವಾಹನಗಳನ್ನು ನೀಡುವ ನಿಟ್ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ಸರಕು ಸಾಗಣೆ ವಿಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಸುಜು ವಿನ್ಯಾಸದ ತತ್ವದ ಆಧಾರದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಗ್ಲೋಬಲ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ನ ಟ್ರಕ್ಗಳು ಅಂತಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರೀಯ ಮಟ್ಟದ ಆಧುನಿಕ ತಂತ್ರಜ್ಞಾನಗಳನ್ನು ಒಳಗೊಂಡು ಭಾರತೀಯ ರಸ್ತೆಗೆ ಇಳಿಯುತ್ತಿವೆ ಅಂತ ತಿಳಿಸಿದರು.
Especially for our that vehicle's performance. However, in these days, we receive some request or requirement from the customer that we would like. We should then after that we decided to upgrade our cabins. That is our global series. So together with our good performance, and now we can offer very good comfort to our customers. Our cabin is designed by Isuzu philosophy, so we are so confident for our performance of truck and also our comfort for our cabin. And together with that,
we launch a new truck for the market. And as Mr. As Karan sir pointed out earlier, that this is the first launch happening in the south of India. We had launched this product first in the Auto Expo. It was just a showcasing of what we are going to launch. But the commercial launch happened in the north of India and west, say Gujarat, somewhere in the month of July. And having studied the performance of the product in those areas, south, so it was the right time for us to come to south as well, with the festive season just around the corner. Briefly speaking about the products, I'll tell you the major salient feature about this product is that this cabin is the latest trend. If we have, just to put things into perspective for all of you, you must have noticed how the car models change. You know, when the car is roundish in shape, all cars become round in shape. When they become squarish, straight lines, straight looks, every car tries to be straight lines. So we have, like you have in fashion, you have bell bottom.